Well, coming into this one, there's a ward on the dragon. They're going to start off. Dead Sentence does not land. They're going to jump in for it. It's a smite, and Shook takes it. Can he get onto the lantern? You bet your life he can. Oh. But the last charge comes through. There's the explosive cask on Nip. They're going to flash through. That's a good rune prison, and that's going to be a second kill. It was a dragon for two deaths. Not too sure whether which was worth it.
They can go for Baron here. Shook forgiven, of course. They can start up this Baron, or at least force a line to try and come and stop him and turn on them.
Oh, Wicked tries to turn some power in there and put a good burst of damage down on the AD carry. That may give Copenhagen Wolves pause for thought, but it seems they're going to go for this one. This is a dangerous, dangerous play because the eight, all the carries, all the damage dealers for Alliance are alive. The only thing they're missing is the smite, which is now spawned. They're taking a lot of damage, and this Baron's not going down quick enough. They're going to have to peel for it. Froggen goes in, gets his ultimate down towards nice. Frog forgiven, gets away with it as well. Baron, you see, no, he gets the kill. The Baron back up towards the damage. Shook is running in, as well as Nip. They've only taken it down to half health, and they're still tanking it up now. Here comes Nip, here comes Shook, straight up towards. Youngbuck going down. There's going to be one kill. Gets the reset. Jumps back across. Aurelia gets the kill. Amazing goes down. Wicked picks him double for doubles. Now they move towards the Baron. Youngbuck gets away with it. My God, what a turnaround. Youngbuck still not got an ultimate. Shook jumps on him. Takes him down. Goes back. Eats the Baron. Thank you very much. Alliance in the lead.
So Froggen, Wicked, and